I moved to Flag about 9 years ago. Oh, when I started guiding at the canyon.
Guys, is this still considered kind of off season? Not that busy?
No, I just have a pass for most people to go.
But normally, even hikers going down.
Dang, I look like a chump.
Flowers. We have an opportunity to probably see some clear cut, some Engelmann's hedgehog.
Hop out that way, continue along those two paths, and the canyon's gonna open up to the left. You're gonna be able to look down very vertically and get some awesome photos. I just gotta move some.
Trash bag here. I do have
some
mustard in there. I got tomatoes.
What kind of sandwich? Oh, I got the bacon avocados too. So we got turkey and cheese on a cheddar.
Yeah, and then there's like a
wow, yeah, great view.
Finally we see the river.
Oh man, unbelievable. That cold, it's like an ice bath, right? The cold water is really, really good for the... Yeah, I think that's the way to do it. Just...
You can do that. Ooh. Now I gotta get the green peppers in here. Some green chili stew. I'm gonna start with 2 scoops.
Sure.
What's that? So do you like sour cream?
Sure.
A little bit of avocado.
I love avocado.
And cheese. Cilantro.
Sure. Why not?
Okay, we'll just dump a few chips in there for the aesthetic. And then you just break up the chips.
Water in this? I mean, basically, yeah. I mean, you can pile it from freeze-dried and dried to really neutral. Yeah. But right, so everything's...